Hello guys, you all are watching Siva Learning. You all can also visit us on www.sivalearning.in. Siva Learning, a place to learn, make better future with us. We are especially a consultancy firm in which we are used to help students across India in their counseling like NEET, JEE Mains, GATE, CAT, etc. Okay? So we as the educational organization, we used to help students in all type of counseling so the students can reach their destination and help them to fulfill their aspirations and goals to their career, okay? Like this show, Maharashtra MBBS seat reservation 2019, the category and reservation quota. Scheduled caste and scheduled caste converged Buddhism. The reservation in government college is 13%, reservation in private unaided institution 6.5%, okay? And scheduled tribe 7%, and then for the reservation in private and unaided is 3.5%. Yani, reservation in government colleges for the SC and ST is 13 to 7%. Still, they have reservation in private and unaided education. Half of that, 6.5% and 3.5%. And Vimukta Jati, here is a reservation is 3% and reservation is 1.5%. Nomadic tribe, the reservation is 1.25 for the unaided and private institution. Same as nomadic tribe, 3.5% and 1.75%, and nomadic tribes anti-3 entity. 2% and 1%. OBC for the government, they have the reservation for 19%, and for unaided college, they have the reservation of 9.5%. So for the Maharashtra people, they have the benefit either they are going in private institution or they are going in government institution. If they are going in government institution, they have more reservation and more benefit for OBC, SC, ST, NT1, NT2, NT3, etc. And if they are going in unaided institution or private institution, then they have the benefit of half of that, like 19% half is 9.5%, okay? Same as person with disability, 5% female candidate. There is a lot of reservation in Maharashtra, especially for the female candidate, that is 30%. Total 50%, out of 25% for the unaided and private, okay? Now the government medical college in Maharashtra for MBBS. There are the certain and there are the few government colleges in Maharashtra which are based. And these are the best, for, especially for the MBBS and BDS also, okay? So, name of the college, Vasanthrava Naik Government Medical College, Yavatmal. Seat is 150 and state quota reservation is 35%. So, total 128 seat is going to state people only. 128 seat have authority only for the state people. Now we have the Topiwala National Medical College, Mumbai, the 120 and the 102 seat for the state people. Now we have the Grand Medical College, Mumbai, the 200 seat and 170 seat is for the state people. Same way you can see for the this one, Government Medical College, Nagpur, Aurangabad, Pune, Latur, Akola, okay, and Rajshri Chhatrapati Shahu Maharaj. And STSTA, GSS, Government Medical College, and then you have total. Total you have in Maharashtra, total you have 3060 seat. In Maharashtra, total you have 3060 seat for the MBBS government. Okay. Out of 3060 seat, 2606 seats are only for the state people. Okay. And remaining seat is for the All India quota. So there is a lot of chances and there is a lot of opportunity for the state people to get government seat in Maharashtra. Okay. And private medical college in Maharashtra. The private medical college in Maharashtra is like the Vasanthrava Power Medical College, Open Research Center, Nashik. Seat 120, fee structure 30 lakhs. and SMT Kashi Bhai Naval Medical College General Hospital's total intake is 150, fees is 32 lakh. Same way you can see for the Terna, MKP, Maharashtra, and KJ Sumaiya and Punjab Ro, Indian Institute of Medical Science, Isa Jalna, the fees is very less, fees is only 21, intake is 100, okay. So there are the many colleges in Maharashtra which are private, having the fees is low, like this one. Like Prakash Institute of Medical Science, the fees is only 20 to 35, okay. So now you can see the government medical college for the BDS. Government Dental College Hospital, Mumbai, the total seat 185%, the state quota 85 only. Nayad Hospital and Dental College 1651, Government Dental College and Hospital, Nagpur, 35% state quota is 43. There are the many students, even all the students who don't want to go for the dental. But when they don't have the marks, when they don't have the budget, they have to go for the dental also. But according to my opinion, the dental is better only for those candidates who have already medical previous background. Those people who have already hospitals is running, they have the dental hospital or any normal hospital, so they can prefer dental. Because after doing dental, after doing the graduation from the dental, even after that you need money. You need money to set up your own dental hospital. Okay, because a single machine for the dentist is very costly. Okay, so according to my opinion, those who don't have budget and those who don't have the previous background of medical don't prefer dental. Okay, they can prefer BHMS or BMS. And these are the dental. Another private medical college in Maharashtra for the BDS. Dr. J.J. Pol Foundation, YMT Dental College and Hospital, Kargar, and TPC, MGM, Yogita. See, this side intake is also given, and here the college's name and everything is given, okay. Total, we have 2300 seats for dental in Maharashtra, okay. So if anyone have any doubt about the Maharashtra colleges and the cutoff or the fee structure for any particular college and or the top colleges, which is the best colleges, which college you should go, then simply you can call us or you can message us, sure you will get reply for all these things, okay. So I think you all are doing well, you are busy in your preparations, and I hope you all will do well. So thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Keep enjoying, keep laughing.